The word war between Senators Panfilo Lacson and Miriam Defensor Santiago continues to heat up. Lacson says he is preparing more possible cases against Santiago. Aside from the lady senator's alleged use of Senate funds to rent an office in a building that her family owns, Lacson says he is gathering evidence on Santiago's alleged use of her pork barrel fund to build a cockpit arena in Pasig City. Santiago had said that her use of funds to rent her satellite office had the approval of the Senate secretary. Meanwhile, Lacson says Santiago's attacks against him have gone overboard. Yesterday, Santiago said she would expose Lacson's sins as well as his true sexuality. Lacson vehemently denied he is gay.
That's below the belt, ano? Dahil una-una, hindi totoo. Kasi yung totoo, uso naman ngayon ang aminan eh. Pero bakit ito aminin ko talaga hindi totoo? Eh siguro, ang masasabi ko lang, bakla, eh baka wala nang macho dito sa mundo. But every time she opens her mouth, no, magagather ako ng ebidensya doon para ma-expose yung kanya mga misdeeds at saka yung mga corrupt ways.